Hey folks, Tom Townsend with Keller Williams, and I'm coming to you from North Cobb area in the King's Crossing subdivision. Now, King's Crossing happens to be near Noonday Park, if you know where that's at. It's in the Kell School District, and Kell kind of speaks for itself. Just an award-winning school district itself. And I tell you, we had a great time doing the marketing and selling of this particular property. We leveraged a lot of our experience and knowledge with social media with this particular marketing, and I tell you, it worked out like a gem. Within 1 week, we had 10 offers on this particular property. Now, I don't know if you're aware what happens when you have 10 offers, but it drives the price up. So we ended up selling this particular property well over our asking price. And not to toot our own horns, but there's still a couple properties on the street that have not sold, and they've been here for about 45 days that I'm aware of. So anyways, had a great time working with the sellers on the particular property. A lot of good luck, and they are just happier than happy to get the price that they actually did. So that being said, I've still got a lot of buyers. It's no secret, we don't have enough inventory in the market right now. That doesn't mean you can simply throw up a sign and sell a house. You're gonna leave a lot of money on the table unless you really attract the maximum amount of buyers. So please give me a holler. I'd love to talk to you about how we've marketed our properties and getting maximum dollars in this particular price point of homes. You can reach me by phone or text, or just send me a Facebook message. Hope you're having a great day, and talk to you soon. Bye.